It's going to be interesting. All of us together. Why? Because we want to see what God has called us into. Because it is a journey. Hallelujah. And then, after some time, Lot, because of some circumstances, became separated from Abraham. It was a new life in that journey. Amen. And then, the journey went forward. And Abraham is going. And then it got to a point where Abraham needed faith to believe God for a child. 100 years old man finally had a child. You see, it was a journey. And then, this is the final test of that journey. And then God said, that son of yours, I want you to give it to me. Amen. Know that God is interested in the son. God doesn't want him to kill the son. But God is interested in what that child means to him. Amen. Hallelujah. Now, in this journey, we're going to come back to it, but you can see that Abraham finally fulfilled the calling of this journey. And he became so close to God that God would actually call him my friend. God said, shall I do anything without first telling Abraham my friend? Hallelujah. I just want you to understand one thing this morning. There's no difference between you and Abraham. Hallelujah. It's no more, actually, you're more privileged than Abraham. Because in the days of Abraham, there was no Holy Ghost. Abraham was not filled with the Holy Ghost. But you are, and I am. Amen. But God wants to have that relationship with us. Amen. But I've got news for you. You all raise up your hands, and that's good. Very simple question. Are you prepared? Are you prepared? Are you prepared? Because it will be fully on your own path to think that you can achieve that same level of closeness and relationship with God without costing you anything. Because look at Abraham. It cost him everything. Amen. It cost him how many things? I can't hear you. How many things did it cost Abraham?
Everything.
But at the end of the day, somebody is saying, if you cost me everything, what do I gain? At the end of the day, you can see what the blessings were and what he gained out of it. So many people are praying, God bless me, God bless me. It's very simple. God wants to bless you more than you want to receive a blessing. God is more interested in blessing you than you want a blessing. So the thing is this, much more than the blessing, God is interested in something else. God is interested in you.
Amen.
Amen. God is interested in you. He is interested in that deep and personal relationship with you so that he'll be able to talk to you mouth to mouth. Amen. God told Moses, he said, with all other prophets that I've been, I speak to them in dreams and in visions. But when it comes to Moses, I speak to him mouth to mouth. Amen. And I can assure you, every one of us sitting here right now, we can have this type of relationship with God. We can. It just depends on the journey.